विच शेड्यूल ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया डील्स विद पावर अथॉरिटी एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ म्यूनसिपैलिटीज आंसर बी 12th शेड्यूल विच पार्ट ऑफ इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इज डिस्क्राइब द मैग्ना कार्टा ऑफ इंडिया आंसर ए पार्ट 3rd कंटेनिंग फंडामेंटल राइट्स आर्टिकल 12-35 Which article of the Constitution of India has defined the term state? Answer A. Article 12. Under the Citizenship Act of 1955, the ways prescribed for acquiring citizenship are Answer D. All of above. The provision of adjudication of dispute relating two waters of interstate rivers or river valley is laid down in Answer D. Article 262. Which article of the Constitution defines the term state in Indian context? Answer B. Article 12. Granville Austen has described the directive principles and the fundamental rights as Answer B. The conscience of the Constitution. India is a republic that means Answer C. The head of state in India is indirectly elected for a fixed period. The right to property was declared from the list of fundamental rights by Answer C. 44th Constitutional Act. The idea of directive principle of state policy in Constitution of India has been borrowed from Answer A. The Irish Constitution. The ideals of liberty, equality and fraternity as enshrined in the preamble to the Constitution of India has been taken from Answer A. The French Revolution 1789. The only state in the Indian Union which used to have its own separate state constitution is Answer B. Jammu and Kashmir. The state which is neutral in matter of religion and does not uphold any particular religion as the state religion is called Answer C. Secular state. Which act provides for the disqualification of members of the Parliament of State Legislature for indulging in corrupt practices? Answer C. The Representation of People Act 1951. Whose remark are these? The preamble is a horoscope of our sovereign democratic republic. Answer D. K.M. Munshi. A person to be eligible for election as President of India should have completed Answer D. 35 years. Which article authorized the Parliament to form a new state by separation of territory from any state? Answer B. Article 3. The procedure for the amendment of the Constitution is laid down in Answer A. Article 368.